Danny, ready? Buddy, sit. Good. My career path is that I want to work with service dogs to be able to communicate with an animal and to teach that animal to literally save someone's life on a regular basis. When I work with a dog, I feel like I have a purpose. My name is Camden Olson. I'm class of 2019. I'm majoring in ecology and evolutionary biology with a certificate in cognitive science. I knew I loved dogs and that I wanted to train service dogs from a pretty young age, since I was 7. Ever since then, I've been trying to train guide dogs and service dogs. I've just fallen in love with it more and more. I decided to take a gap year, and so I took a year off between high school and college to raise a guide dog. I hadn't quite had the time yet and the experience to fully devote to training and what I wanted to do in terms of training service dogs. And so my gap year was my opportunity to be able to do that. I am really interested in animal behavior. For my thesis, I want to train a diabetic alert dog, and then so answer research questions on that, and then take the dog into a middle school and have the dog work with middle school students who have trouble paying attention and see if there are any effects on student performance and behavior in the classroom.
Could you identify a list of candidate schools that you might be the ones that you approach?
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like,
I have two professors that I've been working with, both in the EB department, and one of them in particular, Professor Real. She is amazing. She's so enthusiastic and supportive, and I've been talking to her about what I want to study and what kind of research I want to do. What I love is the training, as much as I love the dogs, and you work together with a dog to succeed as a team. I am just so passionate about it. It's the effect that the dogs have on people, the feeling that I get when training, and just all of it is just so incredible to me that it's really hard to put into words. It really leaves me speechless how I feel when I work with a dog.
Good job. Good boy. Yeah. Ready? Danny, out. Yes. Good job. Yeah. Yeah. Good boy.